But you're a great manager of ours. You're the one that got us in the boys famous, man. Got a new manager. And he set us up again? What, today? At the Bellberg Theater? In town? I need to get my ass in gear. I don't feel like it. I'm feeling nothing, man. What? This guy wants Tom back in the band? I kinda miss Tom anyway. Alright then, I'll give him a phone call. Bye. Yeah, whatever.
Listen to what the flower people say. Listen. It's
oh, hey man. How's it going?
Every day.
What? More retired?
Listen. It's like a bolt out of the blue.
At the Bellbrook Theater? Alright then, I'm up for that. As long as I get to finish what I'm doing.
It could be
alright then, see you.
Who is it? Oh, that's great, man. Yeah, I'll be there. Alright. Later. Hey man, what are we supposed to be doing here anyway? We're here to meet a new manager. What's taking that asshole so long? Hey, who's he?
Hello, I'm your new manager. My name's Larry. It's good to meet you guys.
Look man, you better be professional or you'll be hearing from me. I want a professional stage setup.
I have money for anything. I have the roadies out there to help you at any time at the gig. At any gig as well. Well, the set's all ready for you guys and you'll be on in about half an hour. And Starflower, I got some special explosives for your bass drum because I know you like to be aggressive on your drums even though that you're a hippie, which I don't understand.
Oh, wicked man.
Here's one of them. Take a look.
Wow, this is very heavy, man.
Right, one of my roadies are gonna shoot it out at the end of the gig. Sorry I can't place it inside the bass drum, but we just can't at this gig. But next time, if you have a cap you can, you know, pop on and off on the front of your bass drum, there can be arrangement.
Oh yeah, man. I'm like in the process of getting a customized made kit. It's got free bass drums, so it's gonna cost loads, and I'm gonna have like the biggest Ryan Ruck, you know?
Anyway, you guys better get set up. Good luck. My roadies will be out there watching you, like I said. So if there's any glitches or mistakes or anything going wrong with your amps or equipment, whatever, just give them a sign. And they'll come running over to you as soon as possible.
pretend to hate me, 'cause I never smile.